Hello, 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 hello. Welcome back to another episode of Genshin Impact. Wow, look at that view. Today, I'm gonna do something I might regret, or definitely will be regretting. I'm summoning in the weapon banner. But to calm myself a little bit, I got some bubblegum here. Yeah. for such goals like that. But we're doing this just in case we could get a 5-star, because either one would be great. So far, we've gotten one decent thing. And if it's that, if that's the only thing we're gonna get today, then that'd be sad, but it is what it is. Can't cry too much, you know? Star stuff. I'm just gonna do it just cause I feel like just for the video I already started, might as well spend all that. More will come, and anyways, new weapons, new characters will come later, and by that time you should have check it. guess that's with like every weapon banner. Sure, there's okay. There has to be a way to like find. right through him, I guess not. Sure how to beat this character very well. this is a lot more difficult than I hoped it would be. Oh no. Sure, if I'm supposed to be capturing those things. My chance.
Okay,
sorry, that was loud. This is way too annoying for me.
Solidify.
I get like two hits on him, and then he's like, okay, bye. Thank you. so I think this is working. So it's definitely weak to cryo. Something. We did something. I think now we have to get these. Is that all of them? I think so.
Life goes on. Faster.
Oh, reveal thyself.
Stabilize.
Oh no, I hate when it does these. Search my new hour. Much better. see you on the